Hello everyone, in this short video I will show you how to remove the door handle, exterior door handle. I've made a video for the driver side, it's not the same like a passenger side. This is a Seat Leon Cupra, this model have 300 horsepower, it's from 2018. Okay, on the other side you will find here two screws that you need to remove it, but on this side you will need a hook. You can make it yourself, you can see I've made this, or I will put a link on into the description to see from where you can buy it. Okay, it's very simple. You will have a tab here, you need to push this hook, okay, insert here. It's like that, and you need to put this here and pull. Okay, you see this tab? Okay, this. Okay, pull this thing here. I don't know if you can see it. I will bring some light. There. Okay. It's a little tab that you need to pull it. Okay. After that, take this and pull this thing. You can see what you are doing with the hook. You take this thing, I'll show you. You move this thing here, you can see? This thing here, when you pull this tab and you release this. Okay, after that it's very simple. Pull towards you and to the left and your door handle will come off. Okay, very simple. Thank you for watching. Bye bye.